Music. Cimei Costa here with you. Today I'm gonna talk about the notes of crotchet and minim. For you to understand better about what is crotchet and what is minim, I have a video about the theory that you're going to find in the link below, and you're going to understand it better. Okay, but if you know what that means, let's keep it on. Okay, so up to now we are playing the exercises using the note crotchet, only that, and which we have one tempo, one beat. Okay, now I will add the minim from this lesson. I'm going to add the minim. And for best understanding, we're going to suppose that each tempo means 1 second. We're going to suppose that, like, we have a crotchet means one tempo, so we're going to suppose that it's 1 second. So boom 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 boom. Okay, and the minim, we're going to suppose that we have two tempos and we're going to have 2 seconds. So we're going to last for 2 seconds in this note. Okay, so I'm going to give some examples using the crotchet and the minim for you to get this idea. Okay. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, to subscribe, to like, and to spread out this video with other people who want and love music.